Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to check your RAM speed on your Windows 11 computer. This will apply for Windows 7, Windows 8, and Windows 10 devices as well. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is open up the search icon, type in CMD. Best result should go back with command prompt. Right click on that and select run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, select yes. And now you want to type in WMIC space memory chip. Memory chip is one word here. Space get and then another space speed. So again, WMIC space memory chip space get space speed. Exactly how you see it on my screen here. Hit enter your keyboard. Give it a moment here and it will actually provide the speed right here as well. The issue is I'm in a virtual environment, so that's why it's glitching up in my case. But in your case, assuming you're running real hardware and not in a virtualized environment, it should have the speed listed right under here. So pretty straightforward process, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.